something that makes me think, oh shit.
I've never even contemplated this. It's not like North Korea.
I'll tell you what amazed me. Teenagers used to always be telling me how wonderful Ben Ali was. Because I went to Tunis quite a lot then when it had our phones. And then they had the revolution here and hated him.
Yeah,
and I was gobsmacked at the fact that just how, you know, as someone who went there so much, I thought, I genuinely thought he'd popular.
Thank you. that noise.
Here it comes.